Hi everyone, welcome to my first plan with me for 2022. I'll only be doing this occasionally. This is the week of December 27th through Sunday, January 2nd. Today is the 1st of January. It's New Year's Day, and all I'm going to put on here is plan on it because that's what I'm doing today. I'm doing plans. Now, there's more to that. I've done a lot on the monthly already. All right, and I need a meal planner because we're gonna have a decent meal today. Hopefully, not junk food. Oh, and some housework. No, actually, housework will be tomorrow, so we'll put that in here. So there's these cute housework stickers. So far, what I'm using is from this book called Tiny from the Happy Planner Create 365. So let's see, that was black, so we'll use gray. We're going to keep it not so colorful for this week because, so housework. And then let's see, oh, here's meal stuff. So we'll use yellow. We'll use yellow. Meal planning, that is today. Actually, we actually had our for dinners. I have gained a lot of weight in the last 2 months. A lot of weight. I don't know what's going on. It's like even when I cut back, I'm having a problem gaining weight. So I do have a doctor's appointment mid-month, but I want to get my weight down before that because I am the heaviest I have ever been, and I don't like that. All right, that's all I'm gonna do on those 2 days. I'm doing a lot of planning, and I want a meal plan, and then tomorrow is primarily housework. Now, I do have some videos I'm gonna be putting up today. Besides the planning videos, I'm doing the paper pumpkin alternatives from the December kit. But tomorrow, I think, yeah, I pretty much had clean house for tomorrow. All right, so let's go to the next week is the first full week of January. It is the 3rd through the 9th, and let's see what we have for the 3rd because I have to do here and the schedule here. I don't really need to. So I will put, where is it? Okay, for the 3rd, all I have is, I'm going to get a pen out. And I'm going to use a colorful pen. What color shall we use? We'll use a sort of a blue. These are, I've had these, what are these called? Paper Mate pens. They don't go through the paper badly, anyway. So for Monday to do is going to be make jewelry with December BBB stands for bargain bead box. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to keep looking back. Because the first thing I want to do is transfer what's on the monthly to these sheets. And let's see here. Okay. And then on the 4th, same thing. I want to continue making jewelry. But I guess I won't photograph it that day. Now, also on this day, I have to make case a card. And do video. For 5th. Because that is on the 5th. That, okay. So then let's use a different color. We'll use maybe, let's make sure this isn't going through badly. First of all, no. This planner, by the way, is from Target. It is called a Day Designer. I did a separate video on that. So Wednesday the 5th, and I believe I'm saying noon now. Here's my chart. Yes, noon. So we'll put that in the middle of the day in case anything else comes up. I'm sorry, you can't see. This is gonna be video, case a card. And that's where we pick a card out of a current Stampin' Up! Catalog and copy and selectively edit it. So I will be doing a video for the 5th, so I have to make it on the 4th. Now, I have changed most of my collabs. Excuse me one sec. Sorry about that. I have changed most of my collabs from 10 a.m. to noon, and that is because if by chance I don't get to make the cards the day ahead or 2 days ahead or whatever, I at least have the morning of the same day to do it. Now, it just so happens that the 5th is my birthday, and it's a pretty big one. So let's see. Oh, we have balloons. We can put balloons in. Oh, no, we'll just put this little happy birthday. How's that? And we're going to put that on this today's schedule. So I am going to put in pencil. Oh, I had to find a pencil. I saw one in my last year planner. And let's see if I have another one here. They don't have... yes, I do. Do they have points? Sort of. All right. This might be, I'm going to put question mark, breakfast or lunch with friend. I'll just put outing because it depends on the pandemic and the schedules of my friend and my family. So we'll see what happens there. Okay, so I don't think I'll be doing anything on the 5th as far as getting things done. Nope. Okay, then we move to, I know there's these top three goals. The quote for that week is, "The strongest principle of growth lies in human choice," George Eliot. That is true. Once you decide to do something, it's up to you to make the choice to do something. All right, so we're back to Thursday, what did I just say? Oh, live. So 7 p.m. I'll put it down here. Live card making. And that's Stampin' Up. So let's put SU. Okay. So, to do is, and I need to do it starting in the morning, which I've been bad about, is make. I'm going to put 4 cards per live using Stampin' Up. And it'll be the new mini and celebration. Now, after this, I'll probably go through and, well, I know that I'll be using, I think this is all I have to do this day. I'll be using Awesome Otters this week. Gentle Waves, this is a celebration. Gentle Waves is a background stamp, mini. And probably Calming Camellia which is a celebration host only stamp set. Okay, so that is what I have to do, and I don't want to get in the habit of scratching them off. I'm gonna X them as in those are what I have to do, and maybe what I'll do is fill in the box all the way when I get it done. So Friday the 7th, I hope this isn't boring you terribly, but okay, I have to price jewelry. Take photos of jewelry and cards made from Thursday. List jewelry on Etsy. And update blog with cards. That's my goal for Friday, so every Friday is going to pretty much be that. Okay, well, every other for pricing the jewelry probably, but every for taking photos of the cards and updating the blog with the cards. Oh, let's go back to the first. Every first of the month, there are some actions I need to do. One is new host code setup, which I did, and it is here. And then post that in YouTube description, which I have done. So this video and all January videos will have it. Facebook page, which is Deb House Crafty Cottage Independent Stampin' Up! Demonstrator. Facebook group, which is Deb House Crafty Cottage. And that's a public group you can join. I don't even think the way Facebook changed now, I don't think you even have to ask permission anymore to join. You can just join. And that's where I make announcements when I'm going live on YouTube. I only go live on YouTube. And then one I have not done is update the blog with that host code. And I need to still do that today. So I have to do that. And then because it was January 1st, I'm not going to write all the rest of these in here, but I did all this planning for the other collabs and stuff, right? Okay. And now let me go back to, are we to Saturday the 8th? Okay, so we have a video. And that, I don't really have a time. I'll just put it at the top. Hashtag simple stamping. Stampin' Up! Challenge. So what that means is I need time to make that, and it can't be Friday, and it really can't be Thursday, because this whole morning and afternoon will be shot making these cards pretty much and doing whatever else comes along. So, and I can't do it Wednesday. I probably will post this later in the day. I'm going to put make those simple stamping cards. Oh, you have to do it on the same. Make these in the morning before doing video and do video. So I'm going to say that this will be noon or after. Because I need enough time to do those, right? And then Sunday the 9th. And this is always going to be this. It's not a date specific. It's going to be the second Saturday each month, okay? And then the 9th is the cleaning to do. It's basically clean house. We always have to get our trash and recycle out. And by this I mean vacuum. Oops. Can't write. Mop, dust, the bathroom, which is everything, you know, but the mop is kitchen. Yeah, trash and recycle. And also, I like to cook a nice meal on Sunday. And then we can eat leftovers. So let's get those little stickers out again. Oh, and I'm forgetting something too, which we'll get to in a minute. Oh, you know what? I could do this little pin for the blog and the Pinterest, right? So we're using kind of bluish, so we use one of these. Where's the blog? Update blog with cards. And I should put on there. Oops. Don't drop your pen. Hang on, I'll be right back. So sorry. So, update blog and update Pinterest, which correlates with the blog. And that's with cards. Okay. All right. So I was looking for, I'm going to keep this one out too, because I need to do that. I could put these on when I do or don't do something, right? Okay, they're all words and stuff. This is food, but I don't want to use junk food. Okay, let's see. TV, drinks. I had a little bit of a drink last night. It was horrible. I had a little bit of apricot liqueur left from I don't know when. So I decided to finish it. And I think I'll put this coffee, because adulting is hard, at the beginning of this week. That's not what I was looking for, but since I don't really have anything scheduled for Monday, I'm going to put that in. Oh, on Tuesday also, I need to schedule, this is personal stuff, but schedule lab work appointment. And I want to schedule it for early the following week, and then the week after that I go to the doctor. So anyway, coffee because adulting is hard, which correlates to the whole week. Every day, 2 cups of coffee in my insulated kind of mug. Sorry, which keeps it warm. Now, I was looking, oh, I can use the chores is what I was looking for. We have wash. Oh, you know what? Wednesday, I normally do wash. But my son is doing his today or tomorrow. So I can do laundry while I'm doing making jewelry. So I'm gonna put down here at the bottom wash, which will be my own. And here's a meal, which I said I'll put for Sunday. And housework. Okay. Now, the one I have been forgetting about, didn't put it on my calendar anywhere at all, is exercise. And I have got to start moving. So, it looks to me like a good day will be Monday to do, you know, like I have some tapes I'm just gonna do. I'm actually starting in January. I will have silver sneakers, but I don't have my card yet and I don't know where I can go yet, so I'll just be doing two videos right now. And today it's raining, it's kind of yucky out. And I won't be able to do it on the 5th, so looks like Thursday. I want to try and do every other day normally, so exercise. That's not going to be a good day. You know what? I'm going to put it back on my birthday. I can exercise on my birthday. Once I get home from probably breakfast. So Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That would be good because I'll need a break from doing all this pricing of jewelry and all that stuff. Now I put aerobic everywhere, but I'll just use either or for exercise. That's my plan. Okay, so that's really, I guess I'll just do 1 week. I'll see if I can, feel like putting in each week, do a plan with me. I don't know. We need some pretty stuff up here or something. The hustle is real. Have these. I think these were, oh, this is Recollections. I think I have some from Walmart too, but I just need Weekends Are for Waffles. Not in my case anymore. Collect moments, not things. That is a definite goal for me. And actually, there's a top three down here, which I do want to fill in. Maybe I'll do that in a different color. In pink. Pink. Let me make sure. See? Yeah, it's not coming through. These are nice markers because they're not bleeding through, which is good because, you know, I don't want them to. So top three for me is exercise 3 times. And get all the things done that I planned. Let's see. Enjoy my birthday. I shall need to exercise after I go for breakfast somewhere or lunch or just stay home and have a meal depending on what happens. Okay. So, party time. I can put that on my birthday. So, I'm not making this particularly, you know, pretty. I'm just putting stuff in here that I like. Brunch with my bestie. I'll put that on here too. I should put that over here. Whether it happens for sure or not, I don't know. And shine. Since this is the beginning of the year, we're just going to put shine up here. I need stuff up there, which would be for good for washi, I guess. All right, let me get a different book. Let's see what we have. Colorful boxes. Gold star quotes. Let's look at that one. Gold star quotes. We need something up here. Actually, I can. You deserve a whole sheet of gold stars. Prove them wrong. That's a good one for me. I don't dream too much anymore about the future because I'm sort of on the downside now. Mind over matter, I should do that. Mind over matter. Let's use that one. And these are out of the book Gold Star Quotes by the Happy Planner. Some are colorful and some are not as colorful. I'm gonna put that right in the middle up here. And I need something over here too. Courage, dear heart. I don't work for the weekend. Every day is like a weekend. I could do courage, dear heart. On my own, dear heart. Let's see if I find something better. Okay, those are kind of Christmassy. Lucky, plant, spring, summer, fall. Don't want that. Let's party, celebration. No. Empowered women, empowered women. Yeah, I'll do that because I feel empowered. I'm gonna move forward this year. I'm going to move feel forward. Take action. Let's see if there's one in here that says action. I don't know what these big things are. Why would I use those? And focus, that's a good one. Focus. Focus. Oops, crooked. Hey, don't tear it. Don't tear it. The pages are not as thick as like a happy planner. So you do have to be a little careful. You know, some weeks maybe I'll use only washi. I don't know. There's more sayings and stuff here, but I think that's kind of enough for me for now. Daily focus. Some of these I'll save, and when I'm done, I can add them like little rewards or something. Keep it together. It's all good. Good vibes. What's to say? So it turns out being an adult is mostly just Googling how to do stuff. Yeah, that's for sure. Especially lately. And the older you get, the worse it gets. But Google just changed too. Anybody see that? I don't know. Oh, just start. Just start. That is a perfect one for here. Just start. Especially as relates to the exercise. All right, I think that's, oh, that's, now see, these have some, I'll be better prepared for the next time. We got some rose gold stuff in here. Okay, I think that's all I'm gonna do for now. I think that's sort of looking cluttered and stuff to me. It's not real beautiful or anything. But that is my first week of planning for the week of January 3rd through the 9th. And I like this, how this is with the to-do and the schedule appointments and things. Probably I need to write in there not just the videos and the appointments, but also, well, no, because the to-do's over here. All right, I think I'm all right. And then I do think I will either put a sticker over this when I finish each thing, or fill in the box instead of having an X. The X is there. I should be consistent. Price jewelry. Take photos of jewelry and cards. List jewelry on Etsy. Update blog with cards and Pinterest also. And update Pinterest. Oh, there's Pinterest. And these I should do it as little X's because that's what it is everywhere else. All right. There we go. So my three main goals for the week, next week, exercise 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Even if it's just 15, 20 minutes, but building up more. Get all done that I planned and enjoy my birthday, which is kind of a big one for me. It is a very big one for me, actually. It's, yeah. It is. All right, so I just am doing that and I put the housework on for tomorrow. Today is the first and I've already done. Oh, we could put a little sticker. Don't know if I, maybe they're in the tiny one. Let's see if there were little stickers I can put for the stuff I did already. Didn't update the blog yet with the host code. Oh, this has do your nails stuff and everything. I don't remember seeing little. Some books have, little circles or something. I don't see any in this one. Quote won't be in the quotes. I don't think it's in that business. Let's see if there's any in one of the. Oh, here, these little stars will do for this one. So we did this. They're too big, but anyway. And gold. We did this. And I can't put one there because I didn't do it yet. All right. Thank you so much for joining me, everyone. It's been a while since I've done planner videos, so I don't know what I'm doing anymore. But I have a lot of washi and I have a lot of sticker books. So I had said I'd probably do it once a month, but I think that will take too long. So I'll probably do a quick video, which I need to add to my schedule, once a week on probably Saturdays, because I want to have Sundays for the house and stuff. So, and yeah, I think Saturdays we'll do it. Today is Saturday, so that works. Yeah. All right, guys, that's all for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you again as soon as I can. Next video will be on this channel and will be Paper Pumpkin Alternatives, which I still have to make. All right, guys, thank you. Have a great week. Bye for now. Happy New Year. Happy New Year.